Yo, Dad Trix here, doing tricks for you to make your world a little bit more, well, interesting and fun and interesting. So today I've got three effects, card tricks in fact, from Paul Harris, Art of Astonishment. Now this is a great book and I've been covering a lot of effects from it over the last few months. Love these set of books, and I think a lot of you do too. And a lot of this content in these books do go down really, really well. Done a little festival and filmed some of that. Didn't get as much footage as I would like to, but hey, it was good fun and I enjoyed it, and you can see how that went on. You know, I was talking to a friend the other day and I said to him, people do often say I've got a bit of Cockney in my voice. He said, but you're not a true Cockney, are you? So I pushed him down the apples and oranges. Anyway, enough of all my nonsense. Let's get into this first effect. It's called Arrow, Split Arrow, and it's on page 33. Okay, this is a nice little effect. It uses the good old trusty playing cards. Now, a spectator can select any card they wish. Let's say they select this one, the Three of Spades. Nice card. Now, watch, I demonstrate what I can do with this card. I take the card from here. And I boomerang the card. Try it with it face up. Watch, I cut the cards. Like so. One card, it lands in the deck. And hopefully, you can see that in fact, it's landed in there. But look, not only that, it's sliced through the back of a card. So that is one trick, boomerang card. Second trick, lands in the deck. Third trick, slices through a card, but the fourth trick is it is in fact the card's mate.
Hello, mate. All right.
So there you go, Arrow Split Arrow, page 33. Now, if you're actually really good at doing the old boomerang card, not rubbish like I am, it could actually be a really, really good trick. I haven't had much time to practice that, haven't done it to anybody. I think you'll agree, nice trick. Check it out if you've got the book. If you haven't got the book, hope you enjoyed it. Oh, I was a bit tired Saturday night and I itched my eyes like that. Look, see, gone all red. Yeah, I remember my teacher, you know, she had a dodgy eye. She always had trouble controlling her pupils. Let's get into the second effect. Hope you enjoy it. I really like this one. I've showed it to a couple of people. They do like it. I think they like it. Well, they said they did.
Okay, here's another nice little impromptu effect you can do from the book.
Now it goes like this. Pack of cards is used. You show the deck of cards to the audience. Normal pack of cards. You see all the backs. There, all the backs. Yeah. Well, all I do is just take these cards and give them a twist. And now you can see that in fact, some of the cards are in fact face down and the other half of the cards are in fact face up. Well, I can do this again one more time. I take the cards from here and just give them a good old twist. Now, it's not easy doing this. Now you can see that all the cards are face down. Like so, and you can show these cards to your spectators. Now you don't have to just do this with the whole deck. You can do this with only a few cards. And then you can take these few cards, place them in the old skyrocket, and now you can continue with your effect from the book. You can perform another effect with these cards to another gullible audience. You're not gullible, not really. You're not, I love you. Yeah, I tell you what, think of one of those cards. Have you got a card, one of those cards in your mind? Have you got it? Have you got it? Have you got it? Queen of Hearts, did I get you? Leave it in the comment section below, let me know. If you didn't get it, then don't worry, you are still normal. That one was simply called Screwed Deck, where you twist half the deck face up, half the deck face down. So I hope you enjoyed that effect. Let me know if you've tried that one out or if you haven't. And even if you just liked it, give it a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. There you go, Screwed Deck, page 99. Now, this next effect, this is a beauty. It does go down really, really well. One of the best. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Galaxy. Okay, so here is another little effect using these cards. And I'm just gonna give it a little mix like so. And I've got my lovely other half helping us out with this effect. Her face does not want to be seen. And to be honest, I don't think you wanna see it. No, I'm joking. Right, so what I'm gonna do, now I'm here with the mother-in-law. Now, I'm just gonna give these cards a little shuffle. Now, if you can just help me out. I'm not gonna say her name. She wants to keep a secret. I'm gonna take these cards from here. I'm just gonna, that's a joker there. We'll get rid of the joker. And I'm gonna make sure these cards are well shuffled like so. Yeah, shuffled like that. Interweaved like so. Now I'm gonna take out a few cards. Mrs. M, we'll call her Mrs. M. Now, what we're gonna do, so we're just gonna squeeze them together like so, mixed up. Now I'm gonna take out a few cards. Let's take out that one, that one, that one. Let's take out that one. So I've gotta place a red card over here and we'll place a black card over there. What I think is black, I'm gonna place here, and what I think is red, I'm gonna place there. So let's say black, black. So red, red, let's go red, black. Let's see how well I did. Over here I've got two blacks. Over here I've got, ooh, two reds, one black. Not bad for a demo. Done. On this side, red and black, 50-50. And on this side, again, 50-50. Not great, but let's see if Mrs. M can do any better. Now, Mrs. M, what I'm gonna do is I want you to take these cards face down and I want you to place what you think is black here, face down, and what you think is red, there. You can place as many as you want on that pile, when you want, sort of thing, but just deal with them, yeah, yeah. My uncle used to be a magician, but he's so bad, they now just call him Ian. Excellent. He used to use a lot of trapdoors in his act. I think it was just a stage he was going through. I'll stick to the tricks. Let's see how well she's done. Now, over here, let's have a look. We've got, that's pretty good. It's pretty good because look, we've got all black cards. We could go on like this all day. We're not gonna. So there's all the black cards, and then over here, and I could do this all day. So that's all the black cards. And then over here, we've got, it's not bad at all the red cards, and that is Galaxy. You can see all the red cards and now all the black cards have been dealt in the right order. The red cards are separated from the black cards.
That is clever.
And that is a miracle.
That is very clever.
Thank you very much. Good night.
Clever. Clever.
That is a great trick. It says here, the fundamental idea of this piece is that of Paul Curry's Out of This World, which, if you haven't seen it, you should. One of the best and classic tricks you can learn in card magic. So Paul Harris and another guy called Wyman Jones came up with Galaxy. And obviously while they're dealing out all the cards into the piles that they want, you can tell a few jokes, have a little laugh, take out a razor, start shaving your face in a comedy kind of way. You know what, I went to a fancy dress party dressed as a screwdriver. That turned a few heads. Yep, so I hope you enjoyed these tricks. That card trick, Galaxy, I'll definitely be doing. Oh, and here's some reactions from that effect at the festival down the road.
Face down, do whatever you think is red and whatever you think is black on there. Take your time. Make sure that's fairly equal piles. Yeah?
Hello everybody. Come on, come
all,
I'm a magician
or something.
No way.
All the blacks.
What?
You go on. All day.
What in submission.
The reds.
Fuck it.
The reds.
So I hope you enjoyed that little bit of footage there. As you can see, you can get a good bit of mileage out of that. It's pretty amazing. Woohoo! So more from Paul Harris. Great book. Great tricks, I think. I would like to post more videos and film more footage, but it's just finding the goddamn time. If you're into this sort of thing, please subscribe. And also, if you want to get notified of all my videos, make sure you press
the bell, that thing down on your right.
So you don't miss out on any of my new content. And please smash that like button, because I really, really appreciate it. Peace and love. Keep the magic real. Don't reveal the secrets. And I'll be seeing you in the next video. Peace.